My name is Dr. Toby Davies, and I'm the admissions tutor for our undergraduate program in security and crime science. If I was to describe our field in a nutshell, I would say that it is really the attempt to draw on all of the possible disciplines which can contribute to the prevention or reduction of crimes. We take insights or technologies from engineering, but also the social sciences and also natural sciences, and use whatever we can take from those fields to produce either insights or literally engineering solutions, which can in some way contribute to the prevention of crime. A big focus for us at the moment is the idea of future crimes and trying to identify what the future of criminality is and the way that new technologies can be exploited for crime in the future, whether that's internet technologies, we might think about the Internet of Things, then often those technologies can be followed by what we might call a crime harvest. And that is where those technologies are exploited by criminals, and it takes some time for police forces or for designers of those products to catch up and prevent those crimes. So a big thing that we're interested in at the moment is horizon scanning those technologies and trying to consider those possible exploitations before they happen and design or at least inform policy surrounding these technologies to prevent these problems before they arise. So I think our department is changing the world really in the way that criminality and the prevention of crime is seen and how it can be treated. So the thing with traditional criminology, which we try to separate ourselves from, is it's all about understanding, in a sense, why bad people do bad things. So we're not so much interested in who commits crime as how it is committed. And that is the real area where we can hope to have an effect by designing places or designing products or designing systems in a better way that will mean that regardless of people's motivation, crime is harder to commit.